Internet went out, I suppose.
Yeah.
Figures. Looks like Patrick's not here. In that case. Oops, that's not right. I knew you were there. I just wanted to do this. I'd done it once, but it wasn't perfect. I want to perfect it this time. So I have to, like, work with me, camera, work with me. Maybe. Damn it. Okay, let's continue. Oh, okay.
My eyes are still the way.
Well, the boss is one way, and this way is not boss. On the second thought, I'm just gonna.
No.
Where? Didn't expect you to fall down with me.
Treasure down here.
Watch out.
What do you mean?
I haven't seen any treasure.
Yeah,
I looked around here earlier while you were offline. Although there was one thing, it was a magic clutch ring, or magic stone plate ring, plus two. There you are. Right on schedule. I missed. Aggro it. Oh crap. Ow. Keep it close. No! Patrick, why?
You saw
a waste of essence. Why didn't you think? Now you're going up, whatever. Fine. I'll just stagger the crap out of it. Uh oh, okay, that works too. Come on. Fine, I'll go on ahead. There's a couple crystal lizards. Here, I'll go ahead and get at him. One down, one to go. That's two. Try not to fall down any holes. What? Oh. Hello. Well, why is this not gonna be fun?
There's treasure over there. Oh, there's treasure over here as well.
And I don't think the treasure's worth it. Honestly. But I will just kinda do that.
Purging stone.
Oh. Slightly useful. For hollows. What are you? I can only help so much. Come on, get over here. Why'd you go that way? Stop! You aggroed another one. I'm gonna get intoxicated.
That's okay, because I have the spell.
Oh yeah, that's right. Get over here.
I need help as well.
Maybe.
Right there. There's an item over there. See it?
Have fun.
What do you mean have fun?
No, obviously.
I mean, you probably don't see it, but it's like over... It's over there.
I don't see anything shiny.
Well, I do. Actually, you wouldn't see it.
I wouldn't, because, yeah.
But yeah, I need you to,
Already working on it. So that's where that is. Get over here, you. Uh-oh. Here we go. If I can just... Boom.
Poison gem.
Let's see if this is enough to combat it. I'm healing like crazy right now. Darn. Hit me up. Thank you. Going in there. Oh, crap. Looks like I'll have to use this then. Where is he going? Oh, he doesn't like you. I'm gonna send him to the moon. Awesome. Good night. Where'd you go?
I went up those stairs.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Wait a minute. Yeah, wait a minute. two. And I think the key should be here. Very peaceful key. Perfect.
That is the base of that giant.
I wonder if leveling up Storm Ruler would make any difference in the boss fight. We're not going there. I only have 3 S's left. We're not going in there. Did you grab the scroll?
Yeah.
Speaking of which, has Orbeck, like, disappeared yet?
Is it Orbeck?
Orbeck, the wizard guy? Sorcerer?
No, he's... Last I saw, he was still in Firelink.
Because he eventually leaves if you don't give him a scroll. But I forgot at what point. Oh no, wait, we gotta just run all the way back.
Okay, we're
actually, screw that. Just use a homeward bone or something.
Okay.
Souls, I think I'm gonna go level up Storm Ruler. Don't think it's gonna make a difference, but worth a try. Wait, what does it need? Wait, I think it needs Demon Titanite. If it does, I'm screwed. I have no Demon Titanite. Uh
oh. Oh man, he left. He's not here.
Nah, I figured. I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh, do you wish?
Well, the only thing really left to do is to find his ashes, I suppose. But I don't know where they are. They're like in Lothric or something, or Grand Archives, I believe.
Story ruler.
Thank you.
There it is. It's in Titanite scale, right? Nah, screw it, it's not worth it. It's not like I'll ever use it ever again. There's just a way.
Goodbye. I will leave.
8 pounds, damn it. Actually, I'll just get rid of all my weapons.
What
or,
is
no,
asking at all?
Keep that and that.
How can you speak that? Very then topic.
All right. So am I. Sign is down. I'll switch my gauntlets out. Let's get habitables. Nice. Havel of the first poise. Hey, did you hear about the new DLC coming out?
No.
Dark Souls 3, Havel of the First Poise.
Havel of the First Poise?
Yeah. It's funny because of the new poise system. Well, it's not really new. But they changed up poise a little bit.
Yeah.
Just watch out for the fire boss. They're deadly. And this thing. What's up, thing? You got hit. This does no damage. There we go. You hit it, right? Eventually it'll just die. There's not like there's any items over there.
There
are items over there. This is where you get your favorite shield, I know.
That's right.
And I have some undead hundred charms left. I think that's what they're called. Or that's what they're called now. Lloyd's talismans. I'm gonna hate this, because there's that guy right up there. Up there. Come on. Hidden.
I'll be able to get
him. Gotta look pretty much straight up. What's he doing? Where's he going? What'll be effective against him?
That's funny how he's like
stuck. Oh, time to buff. Oh, we got the attention of one of them. Uh-oh. I got roasted. Get over here, you. There we go. Good old backstab. Lol. That did no damage. Oh well. Maybe dark wasn't a good idea. Oops. Uh-oh. Waste. Yep. You do almost. It's a little damage.
Third back up this playthrough.
Alright. Oh, don't.
They're both mimics. Boop. What the heck? Boop.
You didn't know that?
Oh,
there
nice.
You go. I don't know what the other one gives. I think it's like a golden
coin.
Yeah, that was it. I'm guessing you don't have the storm ruler, and I only have one.
Me have the storm ruler? What the heck is that? Well, I know what it is.
It rules the storms, I suppose. So I'm just gonna charge it up. I wonder if this will actually do this. Anywho, I'll go ahead and act now. Go get yourself. Dude, that does no damage. Why do you even bother? Just get this sword.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Why?
Oh, crap.
Patrick, get the health bar. If you shoot it again, I will just smack you. You did 94 damage. That's how you didn't even see the health bar go down. Oops. Patrick, get a sword!
I already got it.
equip it. Anyone can use it. Damn it. Did you equip it yet? I'm stuck on his weapon. Drink.
How do you use this thing?
You charge it. You could use it before. It's pretty much the only way to beat Yorm, officially.
How do you use a sword?
You hold LT until it does like the buff thing, and then after that you just press an attack on him. What? I didn't hit him. No, it does not. Hey, Patrick, two-handed, damn it. Patrick, you have to command anything in order to use it to my weapon on it. Unless you have a weapon sheet.
So that's
how
you use this sword.
So, the times you beat Yorm. How have you beaten Yorm in the past?
I summoned somebody and they did it for me.
Yeah, and they probably used this exact sword.
I actually summoned a bunch of people.
Whatever.
Like, it was a party.
Yeah.
The
fire fades. Swig us.
Wait, what? Oh no, crap. I hope you're getting teleported with me.
Not at all.
You mean I have to do this all by myself?
No, just bone out.
Yeah.
Hell, you can just leave. Simply don't talk to her.
Oh, okay.
Even talking to her doesn't even activate the boss. Just going up to the pedestal after she dies and gives you the bowl.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna switch back my equipment. Fortunately, the dancer's fairly easy to me.
Okay, if you could just place your
song. I say that and then I'll probably get smacked. Yeah, just give me a second here, I'm changing up my equipment. Fixing gauntlets. So wait, where do I put my sign then?
Inside this room, I guess.
You know I can't put it in there.
Yeah,
it's a boss room.
Just put it outside the put it outside that room then.
Yeah. You're gonna have to confront those knights.
No, I don't. Oh wait, no. No, I don't. No, this
unless you do a little sneaky sneak.
They're not doing anything.
Patrick, you have to go outside in order to summon me.
Yeah. I'll just wait for a sign.
$5k. Wait, how much soul do you have?
Like 42,000.
Shouldn't you like spend it?
Sure.
No, Homeward Bone, Firelink Shrine. Simple.
Yeah, okay. Good idea.
It'll be fairly easy to get back.
Farewell, Option one.
Okay, is there a sign down outside the boss?
Nah. You're not gonna be able to teleport back to the boss, that's bad here.
Yeah, I just went to the Vordit. You know, that one boss bonfire.
The Vordit.
Yeah.
So, you're gonna fight those things then?
No. I'm gonna run past them. Then I'm gonna summon you.
Well, just wait on then. Wait a sec then. Let me get there. Dancer bonfire. You're gonna get smacked. You're just gonna get smacked to hell by those knights right over there.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. I can predict the future. The sign is right in front of the door. I'll beat up these signs. Wow, it wasn't one shot. That's surprising. If you went into the boss room, it's probably not going to show up. Especially since these are, you know, first level enemies, first area. So of course you do a fair amount of damage.
Okay,
at this point. There we go.
I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'll wait.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Just go ahead, talk to her, get the bowl, and do the cutscene.
Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Let's do this thing. Whoa. Of course I do barely any damage. Oops. fell for it. Heads up. Spinning attack. Shields on. Whoa. What the heck? There's like lines inside the... Oh, I see. What? I got hit somewhere. Signs down, or well, it was down. There we go, signs down.
Your sign.
Well, it's there.
Oh, I'm not embered. I should
do Oops.
That.
What level are you?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not in a position to check right now.
Figures.
Come on, make it into my world.
Hey, how do you do, neighbor? Nice gankerino. And you had trouble.
My weapon sucks, okay?
I don't even know what its AR is. Okay, let's do this.
Why is it after me?
Because I just entered. He can also grab you, by the way. He's gonna... After me, dammit. No, why are you chasing me? Over here, you little... Yeah, there we go. Ow. That wasn't very nice. What? I got caught in that. Okay. Ow. Ow.
You should survive.
You should help or something. I don't know if I guess you can. Huh. Here comes the spinnery. Fortunately, it's the easiest thing to dodge for me. Ow. Question. Dodging like a pro. As always, kind of. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh. Didn't expect it to reach me. Oh, I got busted. I'm good. There we go. Perfect time. Ow, you little... What? That should have hit you. Oh, spinning attack. Oh, it's after you, it's after you, it's after you. This is when you heal. And this is when I die. I'm down to one Estus, and this should only take two more hits. One, two. Cool. I'm gonna get my ring. There you are. Get some extra souls. Only 19 grand? That's such crap. Don't you get like 60 or 50 from this boss?
I got like 40.
So why do I get like... Oh, right. Of course.
Welcome home, Ashen Wasp. Very well. Then touch the dot.
Alright, so we can go two ways. Which way shall we go?
We should go the right way.
What's the right way?
The one that's not left.
So, towards the middle, more like? I don't know. I'm just gonna guess. Oh, signs down in that room. It can only be placed in there. Try not to aggro anything. It's too late. It's too late.
You ready to fight some things? And...
No. I'm not ready. How did I not do damage in the beginning?
You did.
Why doesn't it like you? Oh, it healed. Kill that thing. Of course, it's resistant to magic. You really don't do any... Okay, let's do a little bit of parrying. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe no parrying. No parrying. Heal that. Heal. Ow. Damn.
Yo.
Do a backstab. Or I'll do a backstab. Let's make it easier on both of us. I already wasted 2 Estus. Go ahead and grab that soul over there. Alright, I guess I'll... Oh no. Okay, I got one's attention, but you're gonna have to take care of the other. I'm gonna be busy with this guy. Ow. There we go. One down, one to go. Oh, I wanted to go for the plus, but I couldn't. Ran out of stamina. Oh, hello there. Quite a few people like to invade here.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Okay. Archer teleported for some odd reason. How did I not hit that guy? Oh, okay. Come at me. Wait, are you not? No, bad. Can't help it. Oh wait, yeah, I thought so, okay. I'm just gonna have to heal. At least I got a message from that. Oh no, you don't. Well, no, don't go any further that way, why? Now we've aggroed every single enemy we can find. Why'd you go that way? That is the best, to go this way. It's after me, at least. Switch weapons. Patrick, no, go away. Patrick, go away. Go away.
We both backstabbed him.
No, I backstabbed him. How did I miss? Heads up. I'm lagging badly. Well, one of us at least. Not done yet. That's more like it. Two enemies left. Ow. Nope. Okay, later. You can just run past him. Really close by. Uh-oh. I'll meet you there. I'm on my way. Signs down. Hello there.
Oh.
Let's get to work, get a little burnt in the process. Want an undead bone shard? Well, looks like we gotta go then. This way. You missed. Well, damn, I can't grab the item. And you're kind of screwed. Patrick, no. Don't go any further, don't go any further, don't go any further, don't go any further. You went further. You went too far! I hate those things. Well, there's some okay loot over here, so might as well. Oh, speaking of which, get over here. Got it. Oh, almost. I can't get to it, because my camera's all over the place. Finally got it. Oh, hello there. They're throwing knives at me. Good job. Where'd you go? Or can you not just poke it to death? I can't believe your weapon does so little damage. I knew it sucked, but I didn't know it was the worst weapon in the game. Now watch out. Best back up. Can you even stagger him? Kind of. Uh-oh. Use a healing spell.
I got it.
Miracle. Now that's done. Make another go for it. You go first. All the way over there. Start now. Go. Before it starts going on its own. Patrick, I cannot grab the item. There, see? Patrick, go back the way that we went earlier. Go back the way that we just went. Just try to get back up here. You're not even running from me, you're just gliding across the floor. Hello there. This time we drop here. Hurry up. Hee hee. How didn't it do damage? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and kill this thing real quick, and then I'll be back. Back in a sec.
Let's pick up this item.
Where are you?
I'm coming back. I dropped down as well to pick up some items that it dropped.
Ugh.
But you can continue on and kill.
Fine, I'll go ahead and start killing. This is gonna suck. Now I can heal. One down, two to go. There's nothing worth going to war for. In fact, I don't even think there's a nice, there's a single item there at all. However, over here is everything.
What the heck's going on?
Do these guys even? Where are you? Please don't tell me you aggroed that over there. Damn it, you did! I told you not to do that. Great. So badly, I'd wait. It's really, really bad.
Yeah.
A connection error occurred. Didn't even say you died. Just gave up trying. Damn it.
What the heck is up with that though? It's like those ends just like.
They're not guarding anything at all. It's just a drop down a ledge. And that ledge isn't even worth dropping down. It's meaningless. Signs down. Go. Aggravate. Angrily praises sun. Guys, all over again. And I hate everything. Are healing. No, we're not going over there. There's nothing there.
Oh, yes. Oh, my soul's over there.
Slowly walk to your soul. Okay, good. I'm just gonna wait till I'm able to heal. Let's try fire on this guy. Whoops. I'm gonna get frostbitten so fast. This thing has no range. I shouldn't have used this. Let's use this instead. Wrong thing. Healing. Okay. There we go, there's your heal. Time to spank. Uh-oh. Come on, hit him. Uh-oh. Okay, bye. Damn it. He's about to die, all you have to do is like shoot him once. Fortunately, I can get my sign there easily.
Okay, good.
Because I already killed those dragons in my world. But yeah, you only need to shoot the guy like once.
Wait, what? It's climbing up these stairs.
Figures, it fits. Alright. So, yeah. My sin's kinda near the stairs. Top of the stairs. How did he get over there? Oh, you're stupid. How much justice do you have? Really? Like, you should have at least, like... We'll be able to get through this if you just stay back. This time I won't screw up. But I can't guarantee it. Okay, so we both have to run through this. Ready? Watch out, explosive barrels. Where are you? There you are. Just careful of the explosive barrels. Don't get too close.
Yeah.
Wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna take down that black thing over there. Oh, as soon as I kill this, there should be another. Yeah, hello there. Uh-oh. I might have made a bad decision on. Oh wait, where did this guy come from? Damn it. Where did all these guys come from? How did you aggro so many? How did you not kill them? I killed them in one hit.
Okay, good.
Heads up. Okay, bye. It's the deadliest spit of all the spit. I'll be right in that room, or right outside that, where you are right now.
Okay.
I'll have to kill a couple things in the way, though. Oh, okay, I'll just fall down. Oops, that's not my Estus. That's not my Estus! Okay, here we go. I kinda made a mistake. Oh well. I'll just aggravate everything. And then die. I died.
Wow.
They're not as easy to kill in my world. They're not one hit. Oh, explosive barrels. No, I fell off. Heal. Sweet. All right.
Those guys are easy.
What?
Those zombie things are undead. Pretty easy.
They have no health, but they attack each other to fight. Okay, my science where I said it would be. Where are you, actually?
Oh, there it is. Where your sign is.
Cool. Okay, let's not screw up. Got more black fire bombs. Have some. I missed. There we go. I hate this thing. Ow. He's dead. Never again. Oh, this guy's gotta die. I missed. There we go. And you gotta die, and you gotta die.
Can you take care of that mimic for me, please?
No. How many do I have left?
I mean, you could just attack it.
I have two left. You sure about that?
Think you can kill it?
Well, do you think it can go away this time?
Maybe.
And just watch me die? Patrick, I hate you. I was going to buff and then smack the crap out of him, but you didn't even give me the chance. And now he's doing the Dark Souls 2 stance. No one likes the Dark Souls 2 stance. And now he's chasing you. Have fun with that. That's what you get. Oh crap. Yep, bye. That's great. Oh, I live.
You're still alive.
Yep. I had like, what, 4 HP left? I hate you sometimes.
Ooh, Titanite scales. That was worth it.
Whoop-tee-doo.
Are we just gonna run past through this to the outside room?
No. I'm gonna murder all of these.
Okay.
Specifically that guy over there. Aw, oh, damn it, he already did the buff. Damn. Just.
I
did no damage.
Lock on to...
Well, I can't lock on from far away.
Yeah, same.
And it makes sense.
Okay, maybe it's like aim.
Yeah, it's possible.
Oh, I got him. Oh.
Oh. Oh man, he buffed. Oh, and he buffed him, and now he's fully healed. Damn it! Why didn't you kill this guy? Now I have to kill him. Oh, he's frozen. Oh, now he's not frozen. There's another one down there, too. So he'll be making his way up. You can come down here now.
Sure about that?
Oh, crap. Heal, damn it. Okay. What did you do?
I ran out of,
Sounds like something died. Oh, hello there. Ow. Whoa, what? No! Oh, I got under it. I only have 2 S's left. No. Yes? Yes. Oh wait. No, go up and use the lever.
Lever.
Leave lev louver.
Where's the outlet? Where?
Actually, I think we dropped off the ledge on where it was. Which means bad.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yep, it's on the other side.
Yeah.
Dank memes. Oh well, it doesn't matter. There's nothing worth it going down there for.
Thank you.
It's like a soul of sorts. It's just a elevator shortcut. So you go ahead and rest there. I'll meet you there. Or I'll meet you near the boss gate.
I have like 75,000 souls.
Spend it then. The more you level up, the more I can actually hit things.
Yep.
Welcome home, I speak. Very well, the take. Farewell, Ashen One.
Go praise the sun real quick. Time to fight a boss.
You ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Might have lied. Generally, he's easy to dodge, for the most part. Let's go with Black Knight. Steel protection plus two on. I just got wasted. Alright then, I think I'm just gonna switch up my weaponry.
Okay. Take two.
Did you live?
I boned out.
Sweet. I'm gonna upgrade my armor real quick.
Wait, you can upgrade armor?
Well, no. I meant...
Oh, you mean change.
Get different armor. Change. Whatever you wanna call it. It's all the same. Ah, that's more like it. I'm looking good. Sign down.
Stop the Rana.
Cannot stop.
I see encounter weight restrictions. So wait, no, never mind.
No. Have Havel's ring plus 2.
Okay.
Have fun with that. Wait, what? Oh! Why do you use your shield? That bugs me. It really does. So after me. There we go. I've been attacking him. Okay, I haven't noticed his health going down. Don't know why I did that twice. Heads up. Oh. Fall down. I don't think he can. It'd be cool if he did, though. I never quite understood what his armor looks like. No, he can't backstab him. Armor post. What I find strange is that this guy has to move the abyss. It hit you?
There's a big stone fountain. And I'm waiting for some.
Uh oh. Deal then. What am I dealing with? Oh, watch out. Watch out. The crap I have to deal with. What does that yell mean? Oh, it's a line. Of course you could aggro him because you shot him. There. Oh, no, no. There we go.
Yeah.
can't stop the rock. The rock can't stop.